Well, thank you for being here. Welcome back to sunny and warm Northeast Ohio. We're here to shoot some things. This is Bobcat Forever YouTube channel. And we've been shooting these frozen water bottles with various guns, trying to get them to explode. Haven't had much luck yet, but we're not going to give up that easy. So I'm going to shoot at them today with 22 hollow point CCI segmented 1640 feet per second ammo, and see if we can blow up one of these bottles. So time will tell. Looks like we hit them, and it went into the first bottle. Looks like I caught it on the edge, so I didn't catch it in the center. I went through that bottle and into the second bottle, but all it did was chip out a little bit of ice. So we'll try that again, see if we can hit one of these in the center. Put this back behind it again. Okay, we got a nice fresh target out in front. Shoot at again with the Savage semi-automatic 22 long rifle, and we'll see if we can do better. We're using CCI segmented 1640 feet per second ammo. The last shot didn't do much. Of course, I didn't hit it in the center, so we'll see. I mean, I'm only like 30 feet away with a scope. You would think I could hit it in the center, so we will see. We hit them again, and this time I did get it almost dead center on the Pepsi logo there, and I do believe there is the bullet still in the bottle. So we'll have to hang on to this one, take it home and melt it, and see if we can get the bullet out. But didn't really explode. This is one of the pop bottles that was hit with a 22 round with the ice in there. And as you can see, the hole and the slit it made in the bottle, it put a little bit of a bulge in the back of the bottle, but did not come through. And there's the remnants of the 22 long rifle round that were caught in the bottle when I melted the ice out. Well, we got another fresh ice bottle, and we'll shoot at it again with the CCI segmented 1640 feet per second ammo, and see if we can't do more damage than we did last time. Looks like we hit it again. 30 feet with a scope is amazing. Picked up a few leaves along the way. Again. There's the bullet. It's sticking out the back side of the bottle, but still in there. So we did hit it pretty much on center again, but still didn't do a whole lot of damage. May have to try something a little stronger. This is one of the pop bottles that was hit with a 22 long rifle round. It put a hole in the center there and then kind of slit the bottle up the side. Also, this one went through hard enough it put a dent in the back of the bottle. I don't know if you can see that or not. But this is the 22 remnants of the 22 round. Oh, there, I just lost some of them in the bottle.